growing up, it was always about the footy club. Mum, dad, our uncles who played, a grandfather, and all our mates. Yeah, it was a massive part of our life. I reckon we're more like four mates than four brothers. Always in the backyard playing two-on-two rugby or some game we made up. He'd done a late-night gym session. He dropped his mates off and he was on his way home. When you're young, you think you're invincible. You think you can do whatever. And it doesn't even have consequences. But it does. And you'd think it'd just affect my family. But it's your mates, your teammates. It's everybody.